EA Sports. It's in the game.
EA Sports is in the game.
NBA Live 2004.
Welcome to the Palace of Auburn Hills. In Auburn Hills, it's the Detroit Pistons and the Miami Heat. Jones is a building block with which his team hopes to build a franchise around.
He's a great offensive talent. He does everything well and has a wide repertoire of moves in his arsenal. The opposing team will have quite a challenge trying to keep him in check.
The Heat control the tip. Here's Odom, hits the two. With the shot, can't hit the close one. Well, that was an example of outstanding interior defense by Odom. Eddie Jones, alley-oop, what a look. From inside, misses the two. The Heat will be looking to fast break at every opportunity.
The other team has to limit their transition scoring if they want to win this game.
Only five to get it. Oh, rejected. Loose ball, last touch by the Pistons. Jones with three to shoot, jumpers off the mark.
Phillips playing some standout defense there. He knew the shot clock was ticking down, but he didn't let him get a good look, forcing the missed shot.
Phillips.
Phillips with the pressure, hits it for three.
Wade able to hit even with a hand in his face.
Phillips handling.
Watch your left.
Milicic able to penetrate. Milicic with the facial. Williamson takes it away.
Suck it up, Rotary.
They need to do a much better job of rotating when a defender gets beat.
It was too easy for the offensive player to get an open look. Wade with the notion to fire, another miss. He got a hand on it. Williamson, played by Jones. Williamson rises from the perimeter. A long two doesn't go. Wade setting it up. He misses the layup. Williamson saves the loose ball. Milicic is setting up down low.
He is shooting 50% from the floor.
2 minutes remaining in the first quarter.
What a move! Caron Butler.
The assist to number five, Dwayne Wade.
It's all about defense.
Phillips with the ball. Hamilton with the penetration. Hamilton with the tough defense by Odom. He misses the dunk. Miami is preventing the other team from getting second chance opportunities.
They're working very hard to rebound the basketball at the defensive end.
Get the spots, yo. We're running four up. Left side.
Good move by Jones. The two's no good. He gets his hands on the miss.
Four up.
Billups covered by Wade. He has a mismatch here.
He's going to be very aggressive on offense anytime he sees this matchup.
Pick right. Go through. Tough D here.
Hamilton lets it go from the perimeter. Can't hit for two. Caron Butler. A strong finish. Hamilton with the jumper comes up empty.
There's quite a bit of difference between the clocks. They can look for a good shot and still get it back for the 2-for-1.
Hits his second.
Here's that play one more time.
Vladimir Stepanian.
No three. Miss.
From the low block, sent back by Jones. That was great timing by Wallace. The shot clock is off as they play this out. 13 on the clock.
Watch the clock.
With the jumper, the two's no good. Well, as the first quarter draws to a close, the Pistons trail by 5. It's still early, but they need to make sure the other team does not extend the lead. He takes it in. Oh, it's denied.
He read the offensive player perfectly.
That was a very impressive defensive play by Odom. Jones from the perimeter can't hit from downtown. He chases it down. Jones with the block.
Coming up left.
Pulling up, it drops.
Eddie Jones.
Five up.
Misses from the foul line. Chased down by Wade.
We need a stop. Come on.
Here's Odom with a gorgeous move. He takes the contact, adjusts his shot in midair, and gets it to go. Phillips with the clock winding down and counted. Brings it up court.
Four, fellas. You're right. You're right.
Wallace sends it away. Well, that was a very impressive defensive play.
His man is going to think twice before attempting another shot.
The setup by Phillips.
Number one, Chauncey Phillips.
The two's no good. Terrific defensive stop down low by Wallace.
Pick right, go through. Help me out on this.
Corliss Williamson takes it up strong. The pass stolen by Milicic. Here's Williamson. Missed another. Butler at the basket, hits for two. Phillips is met by Wade. Jones sends it back.
He stayed with his man and read the play perfectly. Great block.
Wade working for the middle. He elevates, counted for two. Can't find the hole. Goes down the reverse. Darko Milicic.
Coming up right. One up. Get it on.
Shot clock showing four. Blocks it.
He read the offensive player perfectly.
That was a very impressive defensive play by Hamilton.
Stop now.
Here's Odom.
Let's see if they go for the 2-for-1 here. There's more than enough time to get a good shot off and still get the ball back for another try before the buzzer.
Wallace recovers the loose ball. Shot clock is down to five. Williamson gets it off with three left. Comes up empty. The shot, he continues to hit.
Detroit was discovered in transition at a cost.
Every man on the floor has to make an effort to get back on defense.
About 12 seconds left on the clock. The feed by Hamilton. Five seconds left of the quarter. It is no good from downtown. So the second quarter comes to a close. The Pistons trail by one. Jones must be really looking forward to this halftime break.
My advice to him is keep his confidence up. He's had a weak first half. He's a star on his team, and he needs to rebound with a strong showing in the second half. Step up, take control of the game.
Let's go. I'm so full, ready to explode. Let the whole world know, ain't nobody live like me. Stay up.
The Pistons have allowed the defense to dictate the pace of this game. I'm surprised they've managed to keep the score close.
This is not what we expected. They really win when their transition game is shut down. Butler tees it up, gets it to go from the top of the circle.
Jones able to dish it off for the assist. He got rid of it just as the defender challenged and set his teammate up for the basket.
Hits it for three.
For three.
Come on, listen deep, listen deep. Five. Pick right.
A near turnover. Hamilton up on the shooter. The three-pointer is good.
Let's get this ball back.
Phillips setting it up.
Four.
10 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Williamson with time winding down. Denied by Hamilton.
That was an outstanding block, Mark. He definitely has his moments on defense.
D gets the ring, baby. Step it up. Four, fellas. Left. This spot's over. Running four up.
Eddie Jones. Eddie puts Jones. It down with power.
The assist to number four, Teron Butler.
Left. Four. Three right.
Billups moving inside. Post shot is no good.
Four, set it up, fellas. To your left.
Come on, Odom pulling up from the perimeter. Able to hit from downtown. They continue to have a hot hand from three-point territory.
They've done a very nice job of protecting the lead and knocking down big shots.
Shot clocks at five, clocks at four. Jones playing him tight. The score is 33-29.
Good interior defense will help win games.
That was a solid defensive play by Billups. Williamson from close range. Butler commits the foul, his first.
Caron Butler.
It's good.
Stick a body on
it. Williamson gets them both.
2 minutes to go in the third quarter.
Odom being played by Milicic. Butler saves the loose ball.
Watch left. Trail back.
Misfires from three.
Hamilton stayed with his man and forced him into a tough three.
It's important not to give up easy looks from outside. Here's Milicic. Hits the two.
Play. The passer delivers the ball perfectly for the alley-oop.
With the penetration. What a move! Chauncey Billups.
There seems to be a lack of defensive responsibility.
I agree, Czar. They gave up an easy basket on that play. Wade, guarded by Billups. He misses another from downtown.
Four up, pick right.
From the paint, misses from inside.
There's enough of a difference here for them to go 2-for-1.
Four, right side.
Milicic just swats it away.
He knew exactly when to go for the block. Great anticipation.
Stepanian picked up by Williamson. Jones rises from the perimeter.
What we're seeing here, Marv, is a remarkable offensive talent. He's certainly taken the scoring up a couple of notches after a disastrous start.
Hamilton at the rim comes up with two. No shot clock now as time winds down. 10 seconds to go in this quarter. Down to five on the quarter. Can't get it to drop from inside.
There's enough time left to overcome the deficit and get the win.
It won't be easy. The other team will be looking to put this one away.
Yeah, y'all ready to ball? Are y'all really ready to ball?
Odom with a jump shot. Yes!
The assist to number six, Eddie Jones.
Missed. Pick up the back. Come on, Rip.
Defensive foul to number seven, Lamar Odom.
It drops. Picked off by Hamilton. Here's Williamson. The two's no good.
This. Right through. Come on,
Wade bothered by Billups. The three doesn't go.
Billups didn't get the block, but bothered him enough to cause the miss.
He takes it inside. The defensive foul defensive committed by Odom.
Number seven, Lamar Odom. That's his second.
Milicic misses his first.
Number two.
Who's got the shooter?
He hits one of two from the line. Misses the long two.
Milicic used his size to take away the clean look and forced him into that miss.
Counted for two. The defense needs to regroup.
They made very little effort during that play to stop the dribble penetration.
Almost taken away. 10 to put it up. 4 to shoot. Clocks at 3. Wallace from outside misfires from downtown. Sets it up. Butler covered by Williamson. With the penetration. Butler from up close. It's good. Butler makes both free throws. Hamilton defended by Jones. Rims out.
Wade has done an outstanding job on the defensive boards. He's been very active so far in this game.
No good from inside. He grabs the rebound. Phillips is met by Wade. Hamilton shooting comes up empty.
Their defensive rebounding is still very solid, Mark.
They haven't given up many second chance opportunities.
The assistant
was outnumbered in transition and it cost them.
Every man on the floor has to make an effort to get back on defense.
Setting it up. Here's Williamson. Missed on that one.
Williamson is shooting under 30% from the field.
Another miss. With the shot, hits the jumper.
The assist to Ben Wallace.
Odom right at the basket. Gets two from in close.
Wade with another nice assist. He's doing a fantastic job of finding the open man for the easy buckets.
Shot clock is down to 5. Phillips clocks at 4.
Butler, nice job of denying the open look to force the miss.
What a move. Caron Butler. Wade blocks it. Phillips guarded by Wade. The Pistons, no more fouls to give. The Pistons now in the penalty. It drops. Jones sinks them both. Missed another.
The Heat can't afford to relax. They need to play smart and use up the clock.
The intentional foul committed by Hamilton. Wade able to hit from the line. 2 for 2.
Come on, boys. Lock him up.
Phillips picked up by Wade. Butler came up with a lazy pass. swipes it. 13 seconds remaining on the game clock.
Two up. I do a switch.
Here's Wallace. Drops the hook shot. This one is over. The Pistons have come up short. The final score is 54 to 47. Jones has shown them why he is the man.
He did that and more. They knew he was good, but they didn't know how.